Hello, everybody. What's going on? This is Will here, and this is Turok, Dinosaur Hunter, for this week. Well, the first part, at least. Now, there's still lots more to do. Last week, we started the catacombs level, and we also beat the boss and stuff, so that was extra exciting. We got a couple new weapons while we were at it, too. We got this big murder laser thing, and Tiny Tim the minigun. I don't know. I still think it looks like... I feel like I'm playing Metroid Prime when I see this thing. And I'm just walking around with it and stuff. I feel like I'm playing freaking Metroid Prime. But whatever, that's not the point of anything right now. Let's just continue our way through this nasty, gross water, man. That stuff's just gross. Oh, yeah. So, I still have no idea what to do. Oh, is that... Oh, that's a crypt. Oh, that's messed up, man. Oh, was it those... God... Oh, I can climb this? Oh, sick. Frickin' right. Whoa. So cool. So, wait, what's up here? Backpack? Minigun ammo? Well, that's nice. I wish I would have used a lot more of it, because I have a funny feeling that that's going to be really rare, like, ammunition, but... Oh, you still can't get me! Oh, God, they can still get me! Oh, God, they can still get me! Man, these guys can climb up anything. That's freaky. Okay, I'm just running across. Don't worry about me. Do not worry about me. Oh, it's more climby stuff. Let me up here. The portal. Oh, man, it was the portal. Oh, there's a portal up here. Dude, I just barely missed it, too. Well, frig, man. Oh god, you're dead. I really want to save this minigun, though. Okay, so I can climb... Wait, have I already climbed through here before? I forget. I remember walking through a hole. I remember that because there was a... Oh, there's another room. Ooh, you're dead. Oh my god. Okay, where's that guy with the blowgun? He was shooting at me, wasn't he? Also, I have to apologize just like while I'm playing right now. Because I have a cold right now. I have a bit of a cold, so... Just get out of here, man. Don't have time for this. Should really save that minigun. Ow! Oh, jeez, I still have tech arrows? Anyway, yeah, I have a bit of a cold, etc., etc. Oh, jeez, I'm about to die. How much? Okay, I still have a life. Okay. So I have a bit of coal, blah, blah, blah. So I sound a bit congested right now, but hopefully that's not too much of a concern. Hopefully, at least. How do I... It's like a... What the heck is this thing? Balls. Maybe I have to push a switch to get that out of there? I don't even know. Oh, you're dead. Oh, you're an idiot. Oh, you're an idiot, too. Oh! Man, these guys are stupid. Alright. Jeez, is this, like, just, like, a big circle? Like, whoa! Holy cow! Oh, God! Is this... Oh, God, it's the magic guy. I freaking died. Oh, my God. Well, what the heck? How was I supposed to know that? Okay. Oh, I'm up here again. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, God, man. This is some crazy timing right here. Actually, it's not even that hard, but... Oh, what the balls?! What the heck is this?! Oh, what a bunch of crap. I don't even remember how to get up there, so... Wait, oh... Do I just go? No. Whatever. I'll just keep going the way I was going before. Maybe I'll be able to get to the portal. Just maybe. Oh, I don't even have tech arrows anymore. Man, I don't have freaking anything anymore. I lost all my good stuff. Wait a second. Do I still have, like, all my cool guns and stuff? Okay, good, I do. Good. Well, at least they were willing to do that. So wait, if I go up here, will the ammo and stuff be back? Well, dang it, it won't. What a bunch of balls. Okay, alright. Alright. Viewer, here's the plan. You distract them. And actually, you know what? I'm just gonna shoot the balls at them. Get out of here. Alright. Climb up here. I need to get to where I was before. Here we go. So I fell here by accident, then. What? I love being able to... Oh, man. I hear it! There it is! Let me in! Yeah! Oh, man. Look at this. Whoa, this is like a huge like obstacle course. Look at this. Oh, this is great. Yeah, give me that. Look at all this crap. Alright, so I should probably jump in here, I guess, should I? Oh, okay. No, I want to get all the token things. Let me back up, okay. Alright, now I'm ready. My body is ready. Okay. So now I gotta turn around. Ooh. Jeez. This isn't that bad. At least there's... Oh god, now there's spikes. Great. That's basically what these like little stages are all about. They're like special stages where you test your skills. Essentially what they are like obstacle courses pretty much. Oh god. Whew. Alright. This isn't too bad though. I've definitely been through worse than this. There's one in the first level. It's like this big like jumping thing. It's the most annoying thing ever. You have to like time your jumps right to jump over gaps and to avoid like the swinging spike things. They're such a pain in the balls. I'm surprised the breath meter isn't popped up yet. Oh, there we go. Oh, what? What do you mean? Man, what the heck? Can I not surface? Oh my god. Now, I didn't know this. Now I'm gonna die. Yeah. Oh my god, poor Turok. He's so tired. Aw, man. Alright, so now I can just like jump around here and just like grab all these like a little girl, I guess. La la la, I'm picking up some tokens. La la la. Like really, we need some like really girly music like playing here, like picnic music or something. I don't even freaking know. We need something really girly happening right there. Oh, I got dropped off where I was before, okay. So where did I go after this? Oh yeah, right, there's a hole down here, right? Aha! I suppose I'll go here then. So I still have no idea what I'm doing in this level. Right now it just seems like a really big maze, really. That's basically what it looks like. But I don't know. Oh, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna try and avoid that wizard guy. Because I don't want to fight him. Crap, I forgot about that. Dang it. So I do have to go this way, then. What a bunch of balls. Okay, actually, you know what? I'm gonna run through here. Take a little run through here, see what's in here. So wait, if I'm able to use my knife down here, does that mean that there's gonna be, like, enemies down here at some point? I really hope not. That could be really scary. Oh my god. I don't like this! This is gonna turn into, like, a horror game or something. I haven't heard anything, so... Maybe we're safe. Maybe! You know, like, it's just... Oh god. It's a three-way. Ugh! I'm so scared of three-ways. I hate three-ways. Whew! Thank goodness. Alright. Well, let's continue this way, then. It's just like a long tunnel. Oh! Am I gonna get lost in here? I really hope I'm not. Ooh. Oh, but I can't pick that up because I already have 100 health. Well, that's good. I'm really happy. Yeah. Man, what's with all these explosive shells I keep finding? Ooh, we're going down now. Woo! Going down the tunnel. Okay, like, seriously? I don't like this at all. I really don't. Oh. Oh. Yeah, I'm controlling with one hand. I'm just that pro. Oh god, we're going down even lower? Oh, jeez. Yeah, look at this. This is definitely catacombs right here. Very catacombsy. At least this isn't all dirty and stuff like the other stuff. That stuff is just nasty. Oh, god. Stop with that freaky... Oh, jeez! Oh, god! Oh, god! Oh, god! Oh, god! Oh, god! Oh, god! Get away from me! Get away from me! Oh, my god. Dear god, I do not like that guy. I hope I never have to see another one of those guys ever again. Like, really? Those guys are... Oh, my god, I hate those guys. What's with these, like... What? What did that say? Contraceptor? What the heck is a contraceptor? What the heck does that mean? Or whatever that said. Probably was a contraceptor. That doesn't even make sense. Whatever that was. There's not even anything else here. Oh, wait, didn't I get another one of those? Or like, I think I remember getting another one of those in, like, the first level, I think. Oh, jeez. I already went this way, man. Okay, so if I go up here... Wait, which way didn't I go yet? I don't think I went forward yet, right? I think this is the direction I haven't went in yet. I just saw, like, flickering. What was that? Oh my god, another three-way here. I hate three-ways, man. You already know this.
I hate three-ways.
Look how much health I have, man. Like, I have, like, nothing. What a bunch of balls. So what's over here, then? Jeez! There's so many of these. Oh, wait, did this just take me back to, like, the beginning? That'd be nice. Then at least I'll be on, like, back on track. Oh, look at that, it did! Well, that's great. Thank you. So I'm assuming that, like, the... Okay. Those guys take a lot of hits. Jeez. Like, a lot of hits. Should I be using, like, the pulse rifle on them, maybe? I have to figure out, like, what they're weak to, maybe. That's what I'm thinking. Oh my god! Will you get out of here? I just killed you guys, like, 2 seconds ago. You guys just respawned, like, just a little bit later. Oh god! Oh my god. Jeez! Ah, that's freaking... Okay, seriously, I hate these blow dart guys. Look, they're everywhere! God! Oh, hey, I got tech arrows at least. Oh, jeez, okay. Alright, let's stand still. Okay. Oh, yeah, I love tech arrows. Oh, oh man, he still hit me, though. Oh, man, I'm totally gonna die. Oh! Oh, my god. This is just a pain in the balls right now. Okay. I should probably go up here. I wanna go the other way. Oh, okay. Not really much point since I just used, like, save states and stuff, but... Yeah, I'll just save over A. You know, that's fine. It's fine. Whoa, look. It's like a big string of health! Ooh. Whoa! What the heck just happened? Do you guys remember there being a teleporter? I don't remember that. Whatever, I'm freaking taking it. What did that even do? I don't get what that did. Oh man, I'm totally going down here though. Look at all this health! It's everywhere! It's great! Wait, should I be going across like that? No, oh, jeez! Okay, no. Oh, I see. So I can get back up, okay. Alright. I'm totally going for that ultra health, man. I'm going for it. What did I just do? Oh. Why is it lagging all of a sudden? What did I just do? Oh, yeah. Oh, you suck. Is it just me, or did it get even dark? Oh, dear. Just skulls? Like, people not like the bodies or something? Hmm. Oh, hey. I'll take that, thank you! Yes, you are. Oh, dear God. Oh, dear God. Again. Go to the thing. Dear God, it's lagging like crazy, man. Okay, seriously, this pulse rifle sucks. Why is it lagging so much? Whoa. Oh, dear God. I don't like this, man. Look at there's like these spinning gears. Like, what are they? Whew. Alright, got through that, luckily. I don't get what's up with that. What the heck? I'm so confused by all this. All this lag and stuff, too. It's not helping things. What the balls? Oh, dear God. Oh, dear God, I got a grenade launcher. Oh, my God, I love this. I love this game's intense. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, again. So... okay, seriously. Can you guys, like, give me some time to just, like, look at stuff? Like, jeez. Okay, I'm thinking what I gotta do is I gotta use the grenade launcher here. No? Ow, that hurts me. Okay. That's good. Okay. I don't get it, man. I'm just gonna leave with this thing. Get out of here. Stop following me. I want that. Oh! They die when they hit that. That's sad. Okay, oh yeah, look at this. Look at this right here. Dear God, I really hope I never hit one of those things. Okay, collect all this. What is this, just like a little altar? I guess. Oh, geez, I should probably stop. Dear God. Okay, that's it for the first part of Turok for this week. I hope you all have a very good life. Or afterlife if you're a random grenade launcher looking to kill me in the next episode. Because, you know, I like, you know, like explosive weapons, but I'm not very good at handling them. I always die at least once using them, so you guys should look forward to that, I suppose. Peace.